there is something about allowing God to minister to you in that season. And when you do that, there's a grace. Don't wrestle with the stuff that's happening in your life. Don't wrestle, but rest. Rest in it. Let him give you rest in this season. And let him give you the grace for this season. And I'm telling you, the benefits of the grace are far greater than whatever we're investing. Whatever we have to invest, the benefits of grace is greater. As we close tonight, I just want you to know that we serve a God whose love is far-reaching, whose grace is so amazing. I've seen majestic mountains crafted by your hands. I've heard the sea applaud you as it crashed against the land. You hung a million stars in heaven's vast expanse, and all creation lifts their song of praise. You amaze me when I think of all you've done. Lord, you amaze me. My heart is overcome by your mercies. Fill my life with peace. Lord, you never cease to amaze me. You see the tiny sparrow and know when it can't fly. You hear the smallest prayer. You keep the tears we cry. Your glory fills the earth, and yet you live inside. Every heart that calls upon your name, you amaze me when I think of all you've done. Lord, you amaze me. My heart is overcome by your mercies. You fill my life with peace. Lord, you never cease to amaze me. When I realize your greatness as you reign upon your throne, astonished, you have chosen us and called us as your own, as your own. Lord, you amaze me when I think of all you've done. Lord, you amaze me. My heart is overcome by your mercies. You fill my life with peace. Lord, you never cease to amaze me. To amaze me. God will amaze. Let God amaze you in his love, in his grace, in his provision.